Australian beauty Jesinta Campbell is set to become our next Miss Universe Millionaire. The 19-year-old came third in the international pageant. Now celebrity agents say she's set to cash in on her success.
Jesinta Campbell, 19, Australia.
3 billion people around the world watched as Jesinta Campbell finished third at Miss Universe. Organisers say it's the second most watched TV event globally, only beaten by the Soccer World Cup.
She enjoys camping, going to the beach and playing Aussie rules football.
She did pull beers for a living too, but she'll give that away now and instead Miss Congeniality can set herself up for life.
The more she invests in herself now, the more she'll earn in 3 to 5 years' time.
Like her predecessors, Jennifer Hawkins, who won, and Rachel Finch, who finished fourth, there'll be TV contracts and product endorsements.
She'll earn $250,000 this next year, I think. It's the years after that. That's when it grows.
2 feet firmly on the ground, knows where she's going.
Brands will seek her support. Her public speaking skills have gone from this.
About putting
to yesterday's impressive answer about religious clothing when she still managed to slip in a plug.
Our swimsuits were designed by Tala, and she said that fashion is freedom, and I don't think the government should have any say in what we wear because we can all make our own personal choices.
With so much on offer, 400 young women have already entered next year's competition. The rest of us can just continue dreaming.
Ellie Southwood, 10 News.